not just being able to play what's hot now in a decent fashion, or being able to mix two records seamlessly. Who gives a fuck? You can train a monkey to mix two records. But can you tell a story? I didn't understand what he was talking about. He was saying that if you don't live life, you have nothing to draw experiences from. If you don't go through ups and downs and pains and things, you're basically just masturbating for people. Look how well I can jack off. I jack off so well. I can jack off in this flavor and that flavor. It's a razor blade sort of thing. You're walking it. You know you're playing a song, and you also know that with a little bit of tweaking of the EQ, you can change the energy of the song. The danger of it is to EQ every song all the time, forever and ever. Sorry, but you're just not going to be that interesting all the time. And another thing, too, is to tune into the song. Do you know that song well enough to have it send chills up and down your spine while you're playing it and have it so that the audience doesn't really know that you're EQing it or that they don't notice so much? We don't need him. Methodology. I like to learn something until there's no more capabilities out of it. And if I can do that, then I will continue to. You know, and that's how I kept shifting.